so beautiful, Kenna. I take 6 tablespoons of flour. Two tablespoons of salt. Two teaspoons of oil. I add water and mix these ingredients. If you want to make a big volcano, you need to add more flour and salt. I add black paint, but you can add food coloring. I've made this volcano, it is sleeping, but if you want to do an active volcano, add more details. Like this.